five.
It's mm-hmm. always a day off. Mom. What? Where are we flying?
First? Cleveland. Then New Orleans.
We're going to Cleveland.
I want to see.
You want to see? Are you on there?
Today's
yeah. Where are you, Ben? Where are we in the, right now? What is this?
Yesterday was Brent's
actual
birthday.
What are we riding in?
The big car!
The big car? Then what?
Airplane.
Airplane? Then yeah. What?
Another airplane.
Another airplane. Then what?
Big boat!
Big boat, yeah. All right.
That
and sunshine coming in through the front drivers. Happy Bobby. I can see them. Happy Brent.
No, that's Bobby!
I said to him.
Dad, you can
and
like,
you can turn that off of me.
Dad, you can let us see like the thing while you record.
What do you mean? How do you do that? Oh, you mean like that?
Mommy, come here.
How do I do that?
Yeah,
you could record.
But
Jamaica, land of lowland gorillas.
No.
Thank you.
go to the beach? On the beach?
Yeah.
Was it fun? What are you doing?
In a few minutes, it's going to be jammed up with lots of people. Inside of that property, we have men's and ladies' washroom. Also,
what you're looking at the moment, they're lime stone rocks that grows from the seabed, formed from lime mud, rich solution fragments. It is over 1.5 million years old. The reef grows, but in this section of the island, where you're looking on only to the right, in front of you and to the left, there is a mineral in the water named chalcedony. Chalcedony is acting like cement that holds rocks together while it's growing. The rocks, no volcanic, a limestone, formed from lime mud, rich celestial fragments.
Earth, worms.
Only this section alone, these rocks grow in this formation, and the property is owned by a local person. Again, I repeat, the guys have the jagged formation, they named the place well.
By postcard, stamps, some people fancy, send postcards out. You have other souvenirs to come by to say you've been here and back. And look at drop your mail right here. Most of the postcards will be stopped now. All right, you need to try to see
that. Hey, Brandon.
Here you go, so far, let's see. Look, we had a few little plantations in the island. Nothing large, but everything completely wiped out.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, folks, you're all now, folks, and I'll see you again.
Someone else's turn. Come on.
It's a limestone.
Look, it's Bobby's turn.
Huh?
Are you recording me?
Yeah. I can do something.
here we are in hell. What do you think about that? I mean, honestly.
Different flavors of rum cakes, freshly baked rum cakes. Also, we have rum that you can sample. And if you wish to buy it, busy here already. Okay, well, I better take this here.
Mommy?
Okay.
This is
where your bus will park right here.
Mom, this mine.
When you folks get out of the bus, please stay.
About the shell.
We lost over 250 males and females, weighing up to 700 pounds in the wild. So the government is now.
Hey, Brendan. Brendan, say hi.
It's in here today. Over in the far corner, there was about 2 months old.
Brendan!
Where is he? Hi.
Hey, from soybean and fish. It's a high protein food. See, it's looking like dark food, huh? They are vegetarians, but they've been fed. They're not hungry. So this is soybean and fish, high protein food. That's their meal.
See, they're not hungry, you know?
Look around here.
Hey, move, you idiot.
Some places, all that property would be on the other side, southeast. Properties from that side would be on the left.
Come to the gym with me today.
Maybe.
Why? Because you took a plane here. Clear that water is there, see that?
heading toward Cozumel.
Where are they?
Viva Mexico, Mexico, Actor Bajo, Kumazal.
Welcome to Kumazal.
Hey, Duran. What are you gonna do after you win the NCAA? Go to Disneyland?
Like
you gonna go to Disneyland? Aren't you a forester?
See that yellow fish?
Hmm?
Good. Get off the line.
Hey, look at the visitors to Cozumel.
Yeah, go over, I'll get you a picture, a video.
It's a free world, buddy. You're gonna have to pay me not to take a picture.
You're doing it, and you can pause it if you're not.
Tell him to wave.
Okay. Very nice. So now he starts. Let's put the one out of the field. And he's a nice, polite guy. He say, okay. Say hello, everybody. Come on, welcome again.
Hello. They haven't touched him yet, have they?
Hello.
Yeah, but
oh, Mom, I need my camera too. You're going to have to do it. That stuff.
Unless,
first lady on the line.
Yeah.
You're not gonna French kiss me there, right?
Oh yeah.
Do you wanna hold this or do you wanna take a picture with my camera? Because I was trying forever to take pictures. Yeah, and right in front of the pusher, you can zoom, you just rotate the thing, just push the pull it to the side, kind of. Yeah, exactly. And then you just look through the thing to see how it zooms. Like, look through the screen to see. No, just look through the screen to see how it zooms. Not even, yeah. Do you want to work your camcorder since you know how to work that?
No, I just don't.
I know. I don't. The camera is very frustrating. It's looking through the screen is how you get it closer. I know. It's the camera's been getting me mad today. I know. Oh. Okay, here, you know what? I can switch because the camera's been making me. I know. All right, here. Give me. Thank you.
One over the other, your hands, please. And you're gonna sex it here. Look up to the other side, please. Wow, now show your hands for the pec shake, please.
You all right?
Yes.
What happened?
Nothing. Can you even see?
Yeah.
What are you doing, Fernando?
Oh, wait, hold on.
Thank you.
These are the kisses over there. Okay.
Oh, hey, what is that, Pegaso? Look up to your left, my friend, and I'll show you hands for the picture. My boy, Pegaso. My young friend, are you ready? There we go, water pie. They love water pie.